Rahim, October 2008, paper 4, and topic is on the A-levels neural law. Okay, we have pulley, vertical pulleys, and when they hang, so tension towards pulley, all of you know it, okay? And this mass 0.5, so into 10, this becomes 5 newton downwards, into 10, this becomes 10 m newton downwards, okay? A hits 2 seconds after B release, okay? When we release the particle at B, it will fall down and hit the ground with the 2 seconds after, and the speed is there 5, okay? So we have find out first acceleration, so not a hard, I'm saying for A particles. So starting from rest, U0, and time to hit is 2 seconds, and just last speed, just before hitting, okay, is 5, and need to find acceleration. So let's see how we can find. Okay, so V equal to U plus 18, last 5, here 0, and acceleration is my target, and time is 2. So A becomes 2.5 meter per second square, so first part is over. So he's asking tension now. How to find tension? So just assume this plan, okay? So when system is falling downwards, this is a particle A. So this is the 5 newtons, backward is tension. So a motion, because motion is downward, so I'm saying net force equal to ma. So I can say 5 minus tension equal to ma. And mass of A is 0.5, so 0.5, and acceleration is 2.5. Okay, and tension comes this way, and 5 goes this way. So this is coming 5 by 2. So this is a minus 0.5 times to 2.5 equal tension. So let's see what tension comes. So 5 minus 0.5 into 2.5, and answer is coming 3.75 newtons. So this is a very clear. So let's go for the next part, 2 mark question and 3 mark question. Let's last 3 part, 3 mark question, part 2. So find out M. So we can apply the plan same here. This particle B, so this is upward, you know, tension, and downwards the weight component, 10 m. And you know, motion is upward, so that is why I can say here, so net force equal to ma. Okay, and net force, so it's because it's going upward, so this is bigger and this smaller. So tension minus 10 m equal to m times 2, and a, we know it's 2.5. And we know that, okay, let me write first a. Now T is 3.75, and 10 times to M, and A is 2.5 times to M. It comes here, so I got 3.75 equal to 12.5. So this M comes 3.75 by 12.5. So 0.3 you said. So M is 0.3 kg. And that's it, and question is, alhamdulillah, clear.